February 19, 2023, Canada to send warships to Haiti over gang violence. Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau has announced the surveillance mission amid a surge in killings, rapes and kidnappings in Haiti.